Mary Vincent was assaulted, maimed, and was thrown over a cliff. She packed her bloody stumps with mud and climbed up the cliff to survive and testify.